Rhenus Freight Logistics Company is proud to present Rhenus Terminal, a unique customs and logistics terminal in the Smolensk region, which includes a temporary storage warehouse, a bonded warehouse, and a separate licensed warehouse for the storage and processing of dangerous and chemical goods. Rhenus Group is one of the leading logistics service providers in Europe and worldwide. Rhenus subsidiary in Russia has been operating since 1992 and specializes in international cargo transportation, warehouse logistics, distribution within Russia, and customs clearance. Rhenus Terminal was built in 2013 and has a convenient location on the route from Europe right on the M1 highway, 3 kilometers from the borders of Russia and Belarus. Customs control zone contains 400 parking spaces. The terminal is open 7 days a week and is equipped with the most modern equipment for cargo control and processing, creating excellent conditions for customs clearance in the shortest possible time. The bonded warehouse is equipped with all necessary equipment for labeling, including mandatory labeling owner's mark and EAC. A new dedicated licensed warehouse for storage and handling of chemical and dangerous goods is located in a separate building that meets all modern technical requirements. Companies choose Rhenus Terminal and Rhenus Customs Broker as a reliable and competent partner for customs clearance. We will be glad to see you among our clients.